फैमिली में बहुत बड़ा ओकेजन है, सोनम की शादी है, किस तरह से तैयारियां चल रही हैं और आपका नंबर कब आने
वाला है? बहुत नाच रहे हैं,
बहुत नाच रहे हैं।
किस तरह से जो है प्रिपरेशंस चल रही हैं शादी की, नेक्स्ट वीक की है, तैयारियां कैसी चल रही हैं और क्या सोनम के बाद आपका भी नंबर जल्दी आने वाला है?
We'll talk about Bhavesh Joshi for now, then we'll reach them.
I'm really happy that she's getting married and Anand's a great guy and stuff. And no, but I mean, I'm just really focused on the film, you know, to be honest. Then I've just been busy with the film, so I don't really know what's going on with that.
Harsh, yeah. Just to continue a question, promotions aur shaadi, matlab kis tarah se dono cheez handle karoge? Kyunki ye bhi 25 May ko hai aur shaadi bhi 8 May ko hai. So promotion mein kis tarah, you know, obviously ghar mein shaadi hai. So how will you handle it?
The wedding I think is on the 7th and 8th, and right, that's correct. Okay, and after that get into promotion, so I think there's enough time for both.
About what are you planning to give Sonam on her wedding?
A hug. That's a joke. lots of love and yeah. No, I'm broke, so you see the movies that I'm doing, they don't pay very well. So I don't really have anything to give her, but just love.
You want a special dance for her to sangeet?
Yes.
Break into Manmay emotion.